Dreamworld pasta donate bonus to victims' families. The CEO of the company that owns the theme park, which was the scene of a deadly accident involving one of its rides, says she will donate her annual bonus to help those affected by the incident. For more details, click on the link below.